Game Kings, The Definition of Game, documentary, coming soon. Yo, yo, what's going on? It's your boy, Mr. Locario, the bad boy of the dating game. What's good? So, I'm going to do like a three-part video about this topic. So, this is part one. So, I'm going to be talking about, you know, why your looks won't help you get women. Now, before I start, I need to say for all of the looks matters guys and everybody obsessed with looks, yes, your looks can help you get women. You understand what I'm saying? So a woman can think you're attractive, physically attractive, and be interested in having sex with you and all that other good stuff, right? That's not what this video is about. What this video is about is understanding that looks are not the end-all be-all, and sometimes also your looks can backfire on you, right? So the reason why I'm gonna make this a three-part, you know, video, so I'm gonna do part two, you know, probably tomorrow, and part three, probably the next day or whatever, is that there are reasons why your looks are gonna actually stop you from getting a chick. You understand what I'm saying? And this is the part of the game that nobody actually talks about, nobody wants to think about, and it just, I just scratch my head and I'm like, yo, these dudes don't get it. Like, I was looking at a comment earlier where this guy was like, you know, oh, Mr. Locario, you're wrong about looks. And he said if a good looking guy and an ugly guy both don't have any game, then the good looking guy is basically always going to get the chick. You feel what I'm saying? Just because he's good looking. That's it. He just has to be good looking. And that's all that needs to happen, right? So now in this video, what I'm going to talk about, I'm going to tell you, you know, a couple stories, right, of stuff that happened to me. And I'm going to, you know, go into detail as to this one aspect of how your looks aren't going to help you get women, right? And there's other aspects that I'm going to talk about, those other ones in the next video, right? So I was at this event. This actually happened like a week ago. So I'm at this event and I'm talking to this bad chick, right? And I go over to her, I'm talking to her, and you know, for those of you who go out, which is why I tell you to go out, right? Instantly I already knew she was attracted to me. Just like that. I was like, yeah, this chick, she's feeling me. She's feeling the kid. You feel what I'm saying? And so we're talking, and you know, I got my arm around her. I'm sitting down next to her, I got my arm around her, and you know, I'm holding her hand, I'm flirting with her, doing all this other shit, right? And so, you know, I'm going back and forth with her, and I'm like, yo, listen, you know, I gotta head out soon, but you know, put my number in your phone, and let's, like, you know, let's get together and make shit happen, right? And then so she's like, oh, I don't think that's a good idea, right? And I said, and I'm like, so what's good? Like, you know, what, you got a boyfriend or something? She's like, no. She's like, actually, I just got out of a divorce and this and this and that, whatever, whatever, right? So we talking back and forth, and I'm just like, but then she goes on to say, she's like, look, you know, I think you're like really handsome, you're sexy as hell, all this other shit, just basically talking about her thinking I look good and all this other stuff, right? So I'm like, okay, cool. So I said, what's the problem? What's good, right? And then she's like, oh, but you know, she's like, I feel like, you know, this isn't gonna be a good thing for me. And I'm like, what do you mean? And then she's like, then she grabs my hand tighter, because we were kind of holding hands a little bit, like I had my hand in her hand. So she grabs my hand tighter, looks me dead in my eye, and she says, are you going to hurt me? And I'm like, fuck you mean? She's like, are you going to hurt me? Are you going to break my heart? And I'm like, look, man, you know, I was like, calm down. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying not to laugh because this shit is kind of funny to me. So I'm just kind of looking at her smiling like, yo, what are you talking about? Right. And so, and this whole time, I'm just laughing in my head like, oh my God, this chick is fucking crazy. But anyway, but the thing was, she basically was saying, long story short, she basically was saying that even though she's finds me physically attractive, she's attracted to me or whatever, right, she's scared to fuck with me because of what I might do. You understand? So even though she thinks I look good, right, I'm still not getting with her. So I said to her, listen, I said, I'm about to leave. So I said, I'm going to go get my coat, right? As I'm getting my coat, you think about it, and I'm going to come back. And then we're going to make this happen or whatever, right? So I go over to the coat check. You know, I get my coat. I'm probably over there for like maybe 2-3 minutes or whatever. Get my coat, put my coat back on. And, you know, I go back over to her. And I said, listen, I'm about to head out. So, you know, this is your last chance. Take, you know, take your phone out and, you know, put my number in it, right? And she's like, oh my God. She's like, and so she takes her phone out. But then she's like, and then she puts her phone back in her pocket. She's like, ah, you know, I really want to, but I just, I just can't, like, and I could see her. She's like touching me, filling up on me or whatever. So she wants to do it, but her fear is stopping her from doing it. Right now. And I'm going to break down that fear thing in a minute. Now, next story, this just happened on Tinder, right? You know, I match with this girl or whatever, and I'm basically hit her up. I'm like, yo, what's good? Let's get together when you're free. You know, that same shit, you know, just trying to get her out, right? This chick fucking replies to me and says, you look like the type of guy that ruins women's lives. And I just responded with a question mark. Like, I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? You know what I'm saying? And then she said, listen, she's like, you're very good looking. And, you know, I don't think, you know, she's basically saying like, she don't think she can fuck him. Period. You understand what I'm saying? So, and that's just on Tinder. You understand what I'm saying? Now I had another situation again with fear. You understand? I'm just giving you guys different situations so that you guys could understand. And if you guys would actually go outside and deal with women, you would understand these things, right? Had another situation. I'm at a spot or whatever, and talking to this girl, we kissing, you know, making out, I'm grabbing her ass and all this other shit, you know, doing all of that. And, you know, I'm like, yo, let's get out of here. You know what I'm saying? And she's like, no, I don't think that's a good idea. You know, and mind you, this woman, before we started kissing and doing all that other shit, she's like, oh my God, you're so cute. Your skin is so chocolatey and this and that, and blah, 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 blah. Right? All of that shit. But see, with this chick also, she was basically intimidated. She had a fear that I was going to basically play her. You understand what I'm saying? At some point, right? Now, I bring up these stories to illustrate a point, is that just you being good looking, right, isn't the end all be all. Because in these situations that I'm talking about, it backfired, right? Now, again, there's certain girls that I got with who, because they thought I was good looking, they, you know, wanted to fuck with me and you know, it gave me an edge with those girls, right? But there are also, on the flip side, women who, even though they thought I was good looking, still didn't get with me. And this isn't like, this is rare. I would say like maybe, this is like 60-40, maybe 60% of the time, if it's just going based off of looks, 60% of the time, I would probably get the chick, you know, get the women who think I'm physically attractive to fuck with me and take advantage of that situation. And then 40% of the time, it will be, you know, situations where my looks backfire. And so 40% is a huge percentage. You understand what I'm saying? And so you have to understand that a woman's fear will stop her from making shit happen. See, I've talked about this a bunch of times. If your fear is more powerful than your desire, right? The fear is going to win. You understand? So, because these women had a fear of fucking with me, I didn't get to fuck with them, even though they thought I was good looking. See, let me say it in a way that you guys can understand, because some guys, because they don't go out in the real world, they don't understand things like this. This shit sounds crazy to you, right? You're probably thinking, but that's ridiculous. Like, what does that even mean? Like, how, you know, why would she be scared to get with you, and you're telling her you want to get with her? Why don't she just get with you? Because y'all don't understand women. And let me explain it to you in man talk so you can understand it from the woman's perspective, so I can sort of give a little, you know, comparison. You guys saying that you just being good looking is the end all be all and the chicks is gonna wanna fuck with you just cause you're good looking is the equivalent of a girl hanging out with her girlfriends and one of her friends says, well, you know, if you're like super, super pretty, like model pretty, that means that, you know, 99% of guys will approach you. That means you can get almost any guy to come up and approach you because you're super, super pretty. So any guy would come and approach you, right? Which we know that is bullshit because a woman could be super, super pretty. And guess what's going to happen? A lot of dudes are going to be scared to approach her. Fear. You understand? So just because she's this super pretty hot model girl doesn't automatically mean that men will approach her. Why? Because dudes is scared. Dudes is always waiting for choosing signals, right? So the same way where a man would have the fear to approach that hot woman, a woman has the fear of her, of dealing with a guy who she thinks is really attractive. You understand? Or thinks he's really good looking. Because men have the fear on the front end, meaning we're scared to approach because we're like, well, this girl, she's out of my league and she's going to reject me. The woman is thinking, I don't want to deal with this man because he's out of my league. And after he fucks the shit out of me and I start getting attached to him, he's going to leave me. He's going to reject me. You understand? And so that thought process influences her decision making when it comes to her dealing with the guy. So what the fuck does the guy being good looking help him in this situation? Do you understand? So oh my God. Oh my God. It's like, yo, I just, Lord Jesus help me. All right, just wait for part two. Now, before you go, make sure you click the link below to get your free copy of the audio program, Undeniable Game. This program is going to teach you 7 easy to follow tips on how to really attract beautiful women.
In this audio program, you'll learn exactly what you need to do to become that confident man women are attracted to. You'll also learn what you must do to become better at approaching and talking to women. You'll learn why women don't return your calls and what to do to increase the chances of women returning your calls. You also learn the only time you should call or text a woman. You'll learn how to start conversations with women. You'll learn the mindset you must have to be successful with women. You'll also learn the main thing you need to do to figure out if a woman is really interested in you and much more.
So make sure you click the link below to get your copy today.